So here in Breda, one of my favorite places at university is actually a study place, and you can find it if you're on campus. It's a blue area where there's a lot of bubbles around, and it's super nice because it's an open workspace, so you can also kind of see the environment around yourself while you're working. And it's quite easy also to work in groups in these spaces. When talking about Wageningen, in Wageningen I actually have a favorite place as well, because one of the buildings has 7 floors and you can go all the way up, and there's this bridge where you can see above the campus and above the building, and it's actually a super nice architecture. So in general, I mean, the buildings in Wageningen are super nice to explore. One of them even has a museum for soil where you can enter for free as a student, and it's just a nice experience as well. I do like the library a lot as well, because they help you out, and that's it.